walk us through, you know, a couple of positive experiences that you've had with direct sales.
Sure. Direct marketing is very rewarding. It is a non-stop continuing process to market. And once you make the decision to market, you're always marketing. I guess from a positive standpoint, I mean, we're able to make those connections and those relationships. You get to see, I mean, for us, positive things have happened. Everything from people who weren't able to eat industrial chicken are now able to eat chicken. Because of the way we process it and the way we raise it. We have people who are not able to eat because of health reasons or allergic reactions, say large production egg operation. They can eat our eggs. Those are success stories that you can see. You can have, for us, of course, we are direct marketing because we want to stay in business. I mean, for us, with the volatility of commodity market, especially, I mean, just look at the last couple of years in beef prices, to have that kind of consistent guarantee price, if you will, has made huge volumes. Now, you know, when the prices were way up, it really wasn't making a lot of sense for us to do what we were doing. We could almost make more money, have less overheads, just taking it to the sale barn and selling it. Mm-hmm. But this fall, we did really, really well. Yeah. And so the more times than not, their prices are lower on commodity sales versus higher, especially on pork right now. Pork is terrible wholesale or, you know, live. But for us, it's very, very consistent and has a nice even line. So, you know, it's the reason we're still in business. It's the reason we're here. It's the reason we're able to employ people. It's the reason we're able to partner with other people, both farmers and delivery people and marketers and, you know, those kind of successes. So the successful stories of our marketing story are very diverse. I mean, the concept of being able to have true rural development and have, you know, an on-farm store and have people hired now to man it and all of those components wouldn't happen without direct sales. The satisfaction of truly knowing where your food is going is very rewarding. Instead of it just going off into the big abyss conglomerate somewhere. And yes, you're feeding the world. There's no argument about farmers feeding the world, but it's nice to know that it's nice to put a face with that world and to say, you know, you ate my pork sausage this morning and I know you and you know me.
Yeah.
And that is a huge difference from a emotional reward standpoint than just I took my hogs to the market and they went out there.
Yeah, there is a difference between feeding the world and sharing a meal with a friend.
Absolutely. That's well said. Yep.